proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Really?